there, my friends. Welcome to Homeschooling with Mrs. Miller. Today's lesson is 402L, Catch, Sick, Judge. Today, we focus on three sounds, ch, k, and j. Three sounds. Remember that this paper cannot talk to us, so for us to show that we're talking about a sound, we have to put the lines around the letter or letters that make that one sound. Over here, we have the three sounds, ch, k, j. Over on this side are the spellings for that one sound. Ch can be spelled with a ch or a tch. Can be spelled with a C, a CK, or a K. The J sound can be spelled with a J, a GE, or a DGE. Notice that one of them in each is circled. The one that is circled has the most letters, TCH, CK, and DGE. The rule is the only time you ever use the spelling with the most letters is if you hear a short vowel sound right in front of the ch, right in front of the k, right in front of the j. So the only time you'll ever use a TCH is if there's a short vowel sound right in front of the ch. The only time you use a CK is if there is a short vowel right in front of the k. The only time you'll ever use a DGE is if there's a short vowel sound right in front of the j. Remember what your short vowel sounds are also. A as in apple, E as in Eddie, I as in itchy, ah as in olive, and as in upper. Let's take a look at these. We have the spelling G-E or D-G-E for the J sound. The word is fudge, f-a-j. I do hear the J sound at the end, and right in front of the J sound, I hear the sound, which is a short vowel sound. So I use the D-G-E. The word is cage, k-a-j. I do hear the j sound at the end, but right in front of the j sound, I hear the sound a, which is not a short vowel sound. So I will use the g-e spelling. The word is notch. Now I'm looking at the ch or the tch. Notch, n-a-ch. I do hear the ch sound at the end. And right in front of the ch sound, I hear the ah sound. So I will use the TCH. The word is pinch. P-I-N-CH. I do hear the ch sound at the end. But I do not hear a short vowel sound right in front of the ch. So I use the CH spelling. Now we're going to take a look at the K or the CK for the K sound. The word is crack. K-er-a-k. I do hear the K sound at the end, and right in front of that K sound, I hear an A, which is a short vowel sound. So I will use the CK spelling for the K. Desk. D-e-s-k. I do hear the K sound at the end, but I do not hear a short vowel right in front of the k, so I use the k spelling. I hope that was helpful. Catch the sick judge, learning how to spell the ch, k, and j at the end of words. Have a great day. Catch that sick judge. Bye.